Hey guys, so we are now driving to Ayala Vermosa Sports Hub to cover the grand launch of the newest Trek Madone Gen 8. And I'm sure marami na naman tayong makikita mga familiar faces within the community. And of course, syempre, good to always see Ayala Vermosa Sports Hub, our official venue partner for the Duoman Sprint and this year's Aquaman Aquathon 2024. One more race? Who knows? Let's see. See you guys. So andito na tayo, kararating lang natin. May social ride pa sila kanina pero hindi naman tayo nakapang social ride. So let's see, tingnan natin kung sino nandito. Nadaan lang ba dyan? Ayun na. Hello bro, good morning. Good morning. Tapos tayo social ride.
Okay naman, okay.
Tapos
naman.
Tapos na ba?
Medyo social naman siya kahit pa paano.
Hello.
Good morning, sir. Anong size niyo?
Extra medium.
Extra medium. Pero wala lang.
Wala ba extra medium?
XL.
Extra medium, ha?
Ito yung para sa press.
Thank you, thank you.
Yung,
thank you.
Sir, tayo.
Okay. Start na ba? Start na? Start na ba?
Alright.
Sige. Pare. Ba't wala ka, hindi ka social ride? Good to see you again. Race day number one, ah. Number one.
Congrats talaga, pal.
Okay, again, thank you all for coming. We appreciate those that came from nearby, and but of course, came from afar.
Carlos Guzman of Sim Bike Run.
It's as light as the M-Honda frame set, 32 grams lighter than the Madone Gen 7. No? As fast as the Madone Gen 7. And 77 seconds faster per hour than the M-Honda, no? The tests are 200 watt output on a per hour basis, no? SLRs are mostly available in Project One, so personalize your colors, personalize your parts, and your fit. Thank you very much. So the new Gen 8 Madone. Thank you
Joey, and before we forget, I'd like to acknowledge some of our guests here.
So yun na, we just finished covering the launch of the newest Trek Madone Gen 8. Price starts from 200K up to 1M. We're still here at Vermosa, pauwi na tayo, the Antiques House. See you guys.